Alright guys, welcome back. That looks so beautiful. Wait, how? Rumbling Rose, I'll keep that too. Actually, I think I might already have a high drive. Wow, I got a lot. Goofy has nothing. Actually, I think I might have taken all these off. Oh, look, there's Cloud. Jesus fucking Christ! Wait, why is the candy cane out? Come on in. Wait, just a second. What happened to this place? Didn't that heartless look like the ones from Tron's world? Come on, just get inside. Hurry up, Sid. Give me a second. Confound it, hurry. Why, you... What's going on? Talk about your good timing. The MCP is wreaking havoc inside the computer. Not again. According to Leon, anyway.
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about.
They're all colorful. What the fuck?
Turn turns out the NCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless.
I like how his blade is just like one giant magnum.
CP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
That's a computer program for you. How's Strawn doing? We can't reach him. We figured he must have been forced onto the game grid, and it don't sound like a particularly fun game either. Aww. We'll go check on Strawn. Thanks, kid, for putting together an MCP eradication program. I got a hunch it's almost finished, too. Well, I hope your hunch is right for once. Listen, we're gonna need Tron's help when that eradicator is completed. Don't sweat it. We'll make sure to tell Tron. Remember, boys, we're counting on you. Roger. Let's see if we can get to Ansem's study. It makes Christmas noises when I hit something. Let's see. To be honest, I actually want to change it. Odd. Oh well, I like sticking with the original. If something proves to be a little more difficult than expected, then I'll switch to something else that's stronger. But I like sticking with the original. Do what I'm thinking about doing, because I already know something's ahead.